Okay, so check it, we're back again, Microwave Boys Reviews, where we review anything in the world, especially music videos, gadgets, food, I'm saying especially
technology,
gadgets,
lights,
light bulbs,
we review
caps, clothing, sneakers, anything that we can review,
nail clippers,
we shall do it, yes.
All of that.
So I'm still laryngitis.
I'm still Spaga, and this guy is still
for the babies.
Yeah.
For the babies.
We're still the micro boys.
We're still the micro boys.
We're doing it properly. We're still the
micro boys.
Anyway, we're back with another review this week. Pretoria native,
Kid Tini,
Eastern Cape born rapper Kid Tini.
Yeah, apparently he's like he's got big things going on for
him. He's a mad dope spitter.
Yeah, he's signed for
Vicious last year. I've interviewed Kid before. He's really, really nice with the bars.
Yeah. It's Sipo was looking to get another phone and he happened to land on.
So I'm still using my Samsung S7.
Yeah.
And then Galaxy S7.
Then we got our hands on the
what's this one?
A4, right? Can I start recording? So you can switch between the cameras right now. This is the A8. So we jacked this phone
from Menzi, our director out here. And we're going to try and shoot a second camera
for
the Samsung
Samsung A8. Yeah. I need a phone, so.
So, you know, man, like, so we're going to review it right now and check it out. First of all, we're shooting over here. So we got two cameras. I'm going to go ahead and start the video. Again, it's Kid Tini with a new video called Movie. And yeah, he signed at Ambitious Entertainment. He signed last year. So yeah, I think the kid is obviously looking to make a box, and you know they bump you there at Ambitious. So I'm guessing the kid is gonna be doing a lot more work this year. Let's see what he's up to right now. Hi
mom. Yeah, everything that Sipo said.
Yeah. Oh sorry, I'm busy like trying this.
Okay, yeah.
Hi mom. All right, so where we at now? Roka C. I don't know what show this is.
I think this is in Soweto.
Where?
Really? That's true.
Yeah, it's in Pretoria, that's where it's from.
Yeah, in Pretoria, that's what I meant.
So, yeah.
So, Kid Tini, newly signed to Ambitious Entertainment.
Camera.
Well, not newly, like it's like a year now.
And he's young too, he's like 19. The Trick 2016.
Yeah. But you know,
imagine that.
In the song,
hard to review a video when you can't see it, but.
You know.
Whoa!
Who's he busy with now?
So he shot a video basically saying, I'm coming into Pretoria, into your hood, where you guys are from, and I'm going to show you guys that I can actually be here.
There's some beefy and undertones.
Yeah, this is a video where he's talking directly to Aries.
Oh, okay.
Aries and bitches, they be flipping on a daily. I got your man's emotional. You can't shake me. Acting tough but looking like a very nice lady. Goddamn,
like a
very
nice baby. Lady.
Ramoko, he's showing that I'm in Pretoria, I'm in your home. He's like showing I'm in your house. I'm walking your dog. Look, he says.
This is just me showing that I'm comfortable, bro.
Hey, but the guys, I should know this video. What is going on?
This beef. This is like
a little birdie chirp a lot of shit. But fuck a wannabe Toronto counterfeit.
Oh! And you know I know you ain't really about this shit. Oh, okay, guys, we're reviewing me at this track.
That's what's
happening. Yeah.
Real fucking optimist. I'm a different cloth, y'all synonymous. I'm the star of the family, move like the Carters. Call them the bigger artists.
Call
them
a bigger target. So they call it a forfeit. I watch them fall like it's autumn, discussing checks with your boss. No man, this is hip hop, bro.
Yeah.
This is hip hop, baby.
This is hip hop. Like, okay, you're in my
hood. Okay, let's give the young man the chance. I think we'll get focused on the big guys.
You know what I mean? Like,
in terms of this beef shit, but the young kids got some shit to say in there.
This guy's walking in the stadium, that main one.
He's in your house, he's walking your dog, nigga.
It's like, yes,
this is what disrespect this is.
This is disrespectful.
I think they were super comfortable though when shooting this video.
Nah.
Like incredibly comfortable. Somebody told them maybe we erase had kicked out.
Oh yes, this is a radio station where I think the wrecking crew always does their stuff as well. Paying.
Hey guys, okay, I'm gonna need a lot of context behind what's going on here right now. So guys, so far what we know, based on the lyrics.
Wrecking crew
Kip Tino is originally from the Eastern Cape. So he's out there in Atteridgeville. Seems like he's throwing jabs at Aries out here.
Yeah, because Aries is from PTA.
I'm new to this.
Wrecking Crew is
trying to understand this beef, but since now we're all getting it together, we're definitely going to look more into this.
We're reviewing the beef. So basically, Kip Tino is was brought in after Aries left, and he was seen that he was
continuing. So it's more like they replaced.
And you know what? Once you're going to be fair here, I'm going to give people a random reply. I'm not going to say it soon.
Yeah.
So I'm going to send them emails and be like, hey, this is the vibe. We spoke about it. What are you saying about it?
So we just watched a Kip Tino movie.
Kip
Tino movie, and we are about to rate it. Larry Swanjay.
Okay, what I said was I like the fact that it had a very clear message, and the message was obviously not to be the best video, but to show that I'm beefing with these guys and I'm about to step up into their hood. So I will give the video a solid 3.2.
You're so weird.
Which video are you giving 3.2?
The one we just reviewed.
The movie.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. What did I give it? I gave it a 3. Yeah.
No, we didn't give it anything. We should.
Oh, okay.
You gave the Slits video a 3.
I gave it a 3.5.
Yeah.
This video, I'll give it a 3.
What do you like?
Out of 5.
What do you like about it?
I think I like the beef.
You like the beef?
Yeah, the beef.
I think that's like, I'm interested now. Yeah. But what's going on? You know.
I like also his guts. He's like, yo, man, I'm gonna step.
Hip hop needs to get back to. I think we need.
And also, I wouldn't want to fight with a team called Wrecking Crew. Wrecking!
Didn't we review the guy who? Oh, there was the guy who made the thread about how the Wrecking Crew took his girl.
Yeah.
Remember that?
Yeah, but we didn't even review it. But yo, man.
So that's what. So
anyway. Guys, Wrecking Crew. Would you fight a crew called Wrecking Crew?
Cause they're wrecking. They gave me like a wreck.
Plus, I always see news about these guys. These guys are always beating someone up. It's crazy.
Okay, I thought the video was alright. It wasn't special. I like the part that he goes a cappella for some moments on the video where you can hear.
I love that. I dig that.
And hear exactly what he's saying, and you know that he's spitting the bar. Spitter boy.
Yeah, spitter boy.
So I would give it a solid 2.705.
Okay. Also, in our second review, y'all already know this camera over here is a Samsung.
Concentrate. And then, yes, concentrate.
And then this camera over here is from what we normally use. So we are reviewing the Samsung
Galaxy A8, and that's this one. This is the normal camera, but this is
the main thing is
this is my Samsung S7.
So they're saying it's a masterpiece in a snap, and you guys will be able to basically judge.
Take stunning photos.
Like, it takes like a very amazing.
Perfect picture. Your selfie.
How do you perfect your selfie?
Hey, we're all up in it now, boy.
Oh, and it comes with filters when you take the
phone itself has like filters.
Yeah, like, you know, like, so you don't have to go to Snapchat to do that.
Oh, it comes with Snapchat's own dead.
Snapchat is dead. No, Snapchat is dead. So you don't have to go to Snapchat to get those things.
Slim face, large eyes.
Oh, you can do. I hate the beauty effects because like it's never worked out for me. I don't know how it has for you guys. I've tried to use the beauty effect. It's making me take a picture and you think it's my only chance. You try to fix it up. Whoever knows how to use the Samsung beauty effects, let us know. But it never works out for me. I like the phone a lot. It feels very light. When I held it, it felt very light.
Works even when wet.
It's waterproof. It's waterproof.
Okay.
But I want to know, is there a guarantee?
1.4 meters for up to 30 minutes.
Yeah, it can go deep underwater. I don't want to say
literally 1.4 meters.
1.5
meters.
It goes deep.
Fresh water.
Fresh water. What do you mean? Woo! So not dirty water.
No, in the ocean.
Sea water.
So in the ocean?
Then they say, I guess we'll get to these things step by step.
How much did you
right?
get this thing for?
What was the retail price?
It's probably
we actually have no idea.
Okay.
It won't be on the website.
Where to buy? CLC,
okay, so if you want to get it from, okay, we're not even gonna do that.
No.
Look, I think it's gonna come up immediately. It's an amazing ass phone.
Watch, prices are gonna stay. Are gonna pop up into your face now. They're gonna pop up into your face.
Let's finish this.
Anyway, it's fine. So it seems a good camera, and you guys are probably watching the end of this video now, shot solely on that.
The Samsung Galaxy A8. I want it.
Yeah.
I
want it.
My two voice reviews were out of this motherfucker. Let us know what else you'd like us to review. Whether it's food, whether it's clothes, whether it's gadgets.
Wait,
we got you.
Watch the video I told you.
My phone right now.
We are peace.